It's all fun and games when you're playing with fabric, playing with design, designing a quilt block, and then designing a quilt. The fun ends, at least it does for me, when it's time to write the pattern. I have to do quilt math. What about you?